With Hurricane Dorian blowing off the coast, we're blowing out our cash buying gold and diamonds. Oh,
oh my goodness.